approach to distal humerus via olecranon osteotomy. This approach provides excellent exposure of the distal humerus and the articular surface for reduction and fixation of intra-articular fractures. A curvilinear lateral skin incision is made over the elbow from the distal third of the humerus to the proximal third of the ulna. The caudal skin margin is reflected over the olecranon. Identify the ulna nerve. Incise the brachial fascia laterally and medially to allow passage of a giggly wire beneath the triceps tendon.